Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Leonard B. Taylor Kirk. I won my title and and Sami wants to cash in on me. He cashed in. So now we're facing Sami right now. Let's get it. The most electrifying cash ins in WWE history. Hit you with that combo, Sami. You thought this Sami was, my buddy.
Sami has shocked not only the brand new WWE champion, but he's shaken.
Take a little dropkick to your face, Sami.
Yay! Myself included, could somebody please
get up, Sami.
Job off the floor so I can call this match.
You're on your own, Corey.
Okay. It's you gonna get up for all
the
you.
WWE champion.
Hit you with that.
Yay!
Elbow to the face. Oh, grapple combo. B. So XX is B. Get up, Sami. Let me hit you with them three X's. One, two, three. Falcon arrow, let's get it. Woo. All right, wait, what? Ours went towards the lower right corner. Sami, okay.
He gets sent down to the floor. And this one might be headed ringside.
Can you let him get up first? Damn! Oh, nice combo. Damn! Oh, got you. Wait, is this in the ring? Set up Sami for something big. I should in the lower right corner. Press B.
Good comes in fighting on the stage. Jason,
so would that be over here?
Good happening right now. He'll take things into the ring.
Well, actually, I need him over here anyway. In the corner.
Sami reverses.
Damn.
Damn.
So now this is his.
This could be it.
You thought?
He dodged the balloon kick with the
roll. Let's go.
He successfully defended his WWE championship after Sami Zayn's shocking cash in.
Sami Zayn can't believe it. He thought.
Hey, look at my logos on it. You thought, boy? There
goes Sami. Thanks for coming out.
And now the champions faction has come out to congratulate their leader.
We talked about how
the champion. Hey, Tavis, Chosen, Brock, Cody. What up, y'all? I did it.
To be part of a team, and
I did it, y'all. I did it.
Some of these men may now be looking for an opportunity to face the new champion. But for
it's
time to soak this all in and enjoy the moment.
And there you see Slave.
I don't like you, Slave. Fuck you, though. But thanks for that. What you did, bro.
After being dropped from the title match tonight, but still making his presence known, he may also be looking for redemption. But for now, it seems as if he's willing to give his former ally the respect he deserves.
Good, because I don't think we or our champion can withstand another impromptu match. Let the man celebrate. He's earned it. He certainly has, Corey. Thank you once again for joining us at SummerSlam. Good night.
SummerSlam! Good night, everybody. Did we get a little press conference or like a... I was talking about it.
Was he stubborn?
There you go.
Definitely.
Well, thank
you. Right up there with the best of them, including yours truly. Things definitely didn't go as planned. I mean, I haven't been in management for too long, but even I know it's not the intention to fire a top prospect and then go to war with them after they forced their way back into WWE.
Mm-hmm.
But at the end of the day, we trusted the process and the results speak for themselves. He lived up to his potential, didn't he?
Yeah.
He said he was a future champion, and now he is. We weren't wrong. Did he color outside the lines a bit on his way there?
Yes.
Yes. But that's what the best artists do. And I respect that.
Thank you.
I really do.
Thank you.
Sorry, but I wasn't actually recording yet. Do you mind saying all of that again?
I got it on cam, though. I got it on cam. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, that was both my rises. We are unlocked RKO tights. SummerSlam My Rise. War Game My Rise. You have completed the My Rise. You can replay the lock storyline. Blah, 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 blah. Took me, I don't know, a couple months to get this done. Well, I might do the female one over again. I might. Depending. I'm going to see how it is. If not, then most likely I'm not. Probably gonna just do like a couple universe mode matches to see how y'all my universe mode is. Actually, I can show y'all what it looks like. A sneak preview. I'm gonna be doing My Rise matches or universe mode matches. Customize my universe mode. Let me know in the comments below if y'all want to see universe matches. So I have NXT main event, Halloween Havoc. You know, because I love my Halloween Havoc. And the Queen's Tournament. Give you a little glimpse. Over here on our brand, on NXT brand, we have the NXT UK champion, Tyler Bate. We have the one half of DIY. Tommaso is the Cruiserweight champion. The Creed brothers are the tag team champions. Undertaker and Kane are the UK tag team champions. Bad Bunny is the 24/7 champion, and Superman is the Money in the Bank winner, which he's on the wrong brand. He should be champion on this brand. So on the Queen's ones, we have all the females, 59. The other one was 73. Champs over here, we have the NXT UK Women's Champion, Street Fighters Cammy. We have the WCW World's Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez. We have the WCW Women's Classic Champion, Bayley. We have the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Toxic Attraction, and newly crowned, I haven't given them a name yet, or Women's Tag. Main event is main event, all of them. And over here, we have 50-49. Over here, we have the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Superman. Christopher Nolan. I might be off, maybe. The Gift of the Gods. Over here on this universe mode, when you have the Gift of the Gods title, you can cash it in just like the X Division title and face them. The upper champion. So, Undertaker is going to be defending his. He's going to be cashing in his Gift of Gods title to face Superman for his title at the Great American Bash. You have the WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Djokovic. Ivan Dragunov. And then you have the Tag Team Champions, the World's Tag Team Champions, and the WCW World's Tag Team Champions, Showcane, for both. And you got a Money in the Bank Champion, Damian Priest. So yeah, I'll be giving y'all I'll be doing a couple Universe matches, and I'll let y'all see them. It's not going to be a lot of them, because now my next series I'm about to do is AEW. I'm going to do the female and the male. Yours truly. And I have a surprise for the female one. Just y'all wait. Tune in for it. Make sure y'all watch it. Let me know in the comments below if y'all want to see another. Y'all want to see me do another female universe. I mean, not universe. Showcase. Let me know in the comments. And while y'all down there, make sure y'all bite that like button. Bite that subscribe button. I'm a member of the vampire army because all we are is strong. Because all we are is in a fiend frenzy for blood. And I got more games I'm going to be probably... I'm going to make a post and a calendar of what games I'm going to be playing soon. Now that we're done with WWE. Now that we're done with WWE's story mode, we're going to AEW now.
I want to thank y'all for watching.
I'll see y'all for some AEW. London is going to AEW. Take care.